Did you know that you can transfer big files through large file sharing websites? In this video, I'll go over a few file sharing sites that I'm actually using. Hey, good day folks, I'm André Givogue, your friendly host here for CareerFH. So how do we transfer big files from one computer to another over the internet? I remember a while back when my friend was doing video editing for my martial arts demo reel and my headshot pictures, he would transfer the big files over the internet as our email attachment had only a file size limit of 25 meg to get my feedback. It's kind of annoying when you want to do a large file transfer to a friend or a business partner just looking for feedback. I mean, you could go through the FTP route and upload your stuff on your own hosted servers, but we just wanted a simple solution. You would send large file free of charge via the website sendspace.com. Essentially, you can compress a bunch of files into one zip file, upload it on Sendspace, enter the email address of your friend or business partner, push a button, and there you go. You are also file sharing free of charge. Since then, I've always used that website to transfer big files. The maximum upload per file is 250 megs, but you can send as many files as you want. Normally, after you've uploaded your files, these file sharing sites will actually send a download link to your friend's email. After your friend or business partner downloads the file, they can then click on the second link, which deletes the file from the company's servers. Keep in mind that when you transfer big files like that your data goes onto the internet for a period of time, until it's removed. So don't send personal or sensitive information. If you do, make sure you password protect your information or encrypt it. Or, in other cases, perhaps you just might want to keep it on your own personal USB stick and actually bring it there. Like I always said before, I like to give you options. So here are a few other large file transfer websites that are available for you to use. Pipebytes.com, it doesn't have a file size limit, which is pretty cool. Filedropper.com, it has a file size limit of 5 gigs. And Files2U.com has a file size limit of 3 gigs. What about you? When are you going to transfer your big files? And on which platform? Share your thoughts and comments down below, and thanks for watching this episode of CareerFH, Start Your Career From Home Today. If you want more tips and tricks on starting your own career from home, then come visit our blog at www.careerfh.com. There you'll find more in-depth videos and information to get you started and off the ground. If you got value out of this video, show us your appreciation by clicking on the like button, share it with your friends and family, and to get more videos like these, make sure you subscribe. Like always, have an awesome day, and cheers everybody!